Hey guys, it's Taylor Playback back again with another video onto this channel. Today I'm actually doing a very special video. I actually just got my fish back a couple days ago, and I've been wanting to do this video whenever I got the fish back, and you know, the parts back. Well, a couple videos I still want to do whenever I get the parts back, but yeah, so basically what's happening today is I am going to be retesting my fish after some time. Last video I said I was moving and pretty much moved. There's some stuff that still has to be, like, you know, brought in and stuff that might have to go to my grandpa's. And, you know, my room is not fully done, but it will be. Some of these I already tested, and I'll probably just turn them on again just for the heck of it for you guys, just so you could see. I really hope to God that my camera doesn't die. But anyway, so I got a pack of 4C batteries, and I would use the adapter for some of these, but I cannot. And I got two adapters, but they're 12 volt, not the 6 volt. And I just realized that the other day, because I was going to try to test an adapter, but I absolutely cannot do that. When I was younger, for whatever reason, you know, because like with these fish and stuff, like I knew that some of them like took an adapter plug, you know, and I didn't think about the type of adapter, I guess you'd say, like how much voltage is in the adapter. And I realized that that's important because you don't want to fry the fish. So that would really suck. I can't be using a 12 volt adapter with something that takes 6 volt. That's a big no-no. We don't want that. They still have to like be cleaned up a little bit. You'll see them looking nice, I promise. This is just a random test. Yeah, as you can see, they're into Tommy Trout right now. And here he is. This guy actually still works perfect, but I'm going to show him to you for the heck of it right now. So here he is. Once upon a time in the water, wheeling round without a care. Yeah, that's him. He still works good. Actually, I wonder if the sensor works on him. When I was younger, I actually never, ever, ever really messed with the sensors exactly, unless, like, say, if the push button wasn't working, then yeah, I would, just because, obviously, that's the only way to turn it on at that point, but let's see if the sensor works. I'm about to turn this. Once upon a time in the water. Oops. It's not what I wanted to do. My dog's going off now. Here, hold on. I wonder if I could put this down, bird. I hope that this tripod doesn't, like, fall over. Okay, let's see if we can manage like that. Sensor on, off switch right there. If you can see it, I'm sure you already know. That's, like, the only switch back there, but anyway. Yeah, it does. Oh, not real well though. Oh, never mind. Once upon a time in the water, wheeling around without a care. But yeah. So we're gonna take these batteries out right now. And we're gonna go on to the next one. This Billy Bass I tested. This is the one that I actually put in as my dad's Billy Bass one time. But he actually gave this one to me. This one I tested. I don't know why, but for whatever reason, I ended up testing this one. If you guys remember, this one, like, the speaker just does not work, period. But I do want to talk about this one, too. This one. Actually, we're going to go with this one. I'm going to test this one before anything else. This one. We got it. I don't remember if it was like this already or not. I don't think it was, but his, like, nameplate got kind of screwed up there. Okay. Now, here he is. See? Like, push button. Obviously, this does not work. See? But his sensor does. I don't know if I should put him on the floor because it actually makes him the least bit quieter. Might have to hold this here. Oh crap, hold on. There it is. Today. There I was, just swimming in a lake, singing to a
should take and you do. I did it.
So, this sensor is like on the other side. So, watch. Works pretty well. Hold on. Everybody knows the Billy Bass, this guy. Yeah, this one still works as it should. Well, not specifically as it should. His head does not work, unfortunately. Big mouth Billy Bass, here we go. Boom. I know this guy doesn't shut off, so I have to do this. He won't shut off. I don't know why though, but he just won't. But I don't think his sensor works. I think I just tried that. See, like, watch. It does not work, period. So, here.
Here's a little song I wrote. Might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now.
So yeah, there's that one. Okay, let's move on to Louis, actually. I want to talk about him because I want to show you what he does if you haven't seen him. Obviously, this is Louis the Largemouth Bass. But if you haven't seen this guy on my channel yet or whatever, you're about to see him in just a second. So hold up. I don't even know why I bothered to test this thing. Just because, I mean, it's just the fact of, you know, with how he works. I mean, because before, if you haven't seen him, I'll tell you, like, the motor for the head would be going, but, literally the only thing that would work is his mouth. And when I say that, I literally mean only his mouth. And it's really weird. Like, this speaker didn't work when I got it. Nothing. I'm about to show him to you in here. Just a second. I could get this battery in. Okay, so I'm about to show you what he does. Like, the motor for the head's not going anymore. I'm not sure if it, like, died out or what just happened. Oh, there's tears on his skin right here. See? If you could see. If it'll focus. Oops. I don't know if I do that, it'll focus. See? Okay, but I'm about to show you what this thing does. I think the motor died out or something, I'm not sure, but, watch this. Yeah, I wonder if a sensor works, just because I'm curious and why not, so let's see. No, it does not. Anyway, but yeah, this is basically all this thing does right now, you know? And I'm not going to do anything with him just because he's rare and I kind of want to, you know, I don't know. I mean, eventually, if I were to find another one, I'd probably get it if it works. I don't know, but yeah, so this guy came at the time when I got him. working just like that, except like the motor for the head still worked. I'm not sure exactly what happened. I think maybe it died out, or I don't know. And to be honest though, like when I think about it now, because like Louis the largemouth bass, he is a talking and singing fish. Like he sings a couple songs and says phrases. And this guy seems to only say phrases when you think about it, because, like, when you think about it, if you pay close attention, only his mouth moves just that couple times whenever I push the button. And when you think about it, if you pay close attention, like, I think there might be, like, a glitch in it, too. Not just with the mouth working, that's all that works, but I think that also there might be a glitch on this dude, because that's literally all it does. Like, there's no part at all where it ever did, like, where it was supposed to do the songs. Let's move on to this lobster, this guy. So, I tested this guy. He, works alright. Little bits of flaws. I'll show you here in a second. Like, he doesn't work exactly the same as he used to. I think, like, with his head still works, it just doesn't come up as far anymore, but also like with his tail, I think that the gear in his tail is starting to split, because like the tail moves and stuff, but it doesn't move like how it used to. You're about to see this dude, so here we go. So yeah, that's this guy. About to test the sensor. I didn't really test the Long V testing sensors, but here. We're about to find out. It just tweaked. Did it just play the song twice? Hold on. Oh, now it goes. So yeah, I don't know, like, maybe, yeah, I know his tail's messed up. It's for the head. I wonder if it's another gear issue, unless it's maybe because it hasn't moved in a long time. I'm not sure. Before. Before, I think I accidentally pushed the button. Before, it was working just fine. Pretty sure, right? Yeah, it was working fine. This thing better not turn on, I swear. For a second, actually, I think it's just because I accidentally pushed the button. Oopsie. But, that kind of scared me for a second. I don't even know, like, exactly how many parts I have anymore. I forgot. Because I remember before, with the parts I know I have. What do I have? I have the rocking fish parts. That sucked, because that fish, the trout, was one of my favorites. At some point, I really hope I could replace them, you know? But also, it's not like I could put all the pieces back together now, you know, just because the mech is all messed up. It, like, practically snapped in half if you saw when I was showing, like, you know, what all the mechanisms look like and everything. Where did this... Oh, this went into the billy mask because I found another screw. But anyway, so, yeah, I got the rocking fish parts. I have those old Billy Bones parts. I want to replace him, too, eventually. There's another billy bass that I actually have that had a push button problem and a head problem. And, I'm trying to think what else. I know I have that one Billy Bass Jr. that, like, stopped moving. And I was kind of stupid when I was younger, to be honest, too, when I think about it. Because I was like, ooh, I wonder what it looks like on the inside. And then, yeah, my numb-nutted self wanted to see what it looked like on the inside so bad at the time. And I was like, oh, it pretty much just looks the same as any other, almost any other fish, at least, for the most part. That was dumb. Could have been fixable, I guess. I don't even remember, like, I don't know anymore. It was dumb, I know. But I know I have those Rocky Rainbow Trout parts, too. This little dude takes 3 batteries. This is the Duet Loving Fishes, by the way. I like these ones. This one. I'm not sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think that around the time when I was, like, collecting these more, this one was more common, I believe, right? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure because it's been a minute. So correct me if I'm wrong, please. Feel free. Alright, now we're gonna test these. So yeah, we pretty much just went over all the ones that I tested already. But these ones did not get tested at all. So we're about to test them. No! What the hell? Is it not working? Are you serious? I wonder, let's see if the motion sensor works. What? Oh wait, where is... Are you kidding me? Wow, that's ridiculous. Cause these ones came working absolutely perfect. Oh wait, I wonder if this is what it is. It's not a motion sensor. I think I know what this is. How much you want to bet? Let's see. Let's see how this goes. This is like, I wonder if this is a literal on and off switch. Oh shit, is my camera gonna die? If this dies, I'm gonna have to part this. Let's see. Oops, wrong way. Okay, now let's try it. There we go. I know this one goes on for a minute. Wow, and I thought it did not work. I was about to... Oh my gosh, okay, at least they worked. That's good. For a second, I was like, what? Why isn't it turning on? It's like, it was so weird. But now I know to remember that this thing does not have a sensor. It's literally an on and off switch, because when this switch right here in the back, if you could see it, literally on and off. If this is off, then it won't turn on at all. But if you turn this on, then if you push the button, it'll turn on. Wow. Silly me. But anyway, I am probably going to have to end this part for now. And I'll have to come back later just because, yeah, my battery is going to die. And I have to charge it, so I'm going to charge that now here in just a sec. So, we'll be back. And I'll see you guys later, and we could test, this dude next. Swinging Sammy Swordfish. Okay, now we're finally back. Part two of testing the fish. Now I got them all scattered here. So we tested six of them. They're all kind of laid down here for now. So I have to test the ones that are right in front of me. And I said that I was going to do this guy next. So now I got to move like this guy. I don't even know. Okay. So now we put some C's in this one. And then the rest I'm going to try to test. Hopefully I can in this video because I think my keyboard actually takes double A's. I gotta double check. It's been a minute, so. I mean, like, I've messed with it and stuff, but, like, I know the batteries in there are good and everything. I'm pretty sure it's double A's, but we're gonna check after I test this guy, and then the rest of these we're gonna try to test afterwards, so. Yeah. Okay, I just want to make sure I wasn't gonna like accidentally push the button, but yeah, this guy talks and sings too. I mean, you don't have to constantly push the button, but he says a couple phrases like right after the songs. But yeah, I was really happy with this one when I got it. Now for the official test of Swinging Sammy Swordfish. Yeah, so that's him. I want to do the other song in a second. Actually, I wonder if his sets will work, so I don't even remember anymore because it's been so long since I messed with all these. So we're about to find out here. I was shaking my tail down in the scope when the fisherman pulled me up quite in a hole. Now I'm hanging here without a care. I'm the thing that Sammy Dorothy comes to see to me.
Hey, you wanna rub noses? Hey, what are you staring at?
I just wanna see. Oh shit, it does.
Got no hands and I got no feet. My throat is long and my tail is deep. I'm a good looking fish. Not the way to do it, you're the risky. Yeah, yeah.
Do you wanna swim with the fishes?
Has anyone got any tartar sauce? Yep, that's him. And yeah, so he works great, which is awesome. Now I actually have to go by my keyboard just to see if I gotta double check because I think it does take double A's. So I don't know which screen I'm reading. This pedal and stuff is gonna have to be taken off. Like, this pedal's plugged in. This thing is, like, so you could, have, like, music up if you wanted, but it doesn't really work very well. Okay, hold up. Sorry. Where's the thing? There it is. Oh, I don't need one. And the one I kind of would like to just get out of the way for, as for double A's, I'd like to get Jaws out of the way, because I remember when this guy, he used to like make this really freaking loud noise like with his head. I didn't need a screwdriver for my keyboard. I thought I did. I'm gonna have to basically like steal four double A's from my keyboard real fast. Let them use them to test the fish. This little battery thing is going to just like stay right there. Keyboard is just gonna stay here for now for just a little bit. So yeah, 4 lovely double A's. Whoops. I always keep forgetting where I put these. Leaving it there. Okay, so hopefully let's prepare ourselves, I guess, for this guy and see how this one's doing. Oh my gosh, are you serious? It's not moving? Oh my god. His tail's not moving. Sorry, but wow, okay. On the bright side, at least the motors work. I know, like, for these ones, it's, like, whistle pace problems, I believe. I think maybe it's a gear issue for the tail, but whistle pace for the head. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I don't know. At least he's not having mouth problems, that's good. And on also another bright side, at least he's not doing that freaking loud noise anymore. Like, now let's do Cool Catfish, just because why not? More stuff to edit out, just because it's like, I don't want to make these videos too long. I mean, this one might be kind of long, but like, I just want to cut stuff out because it's like, it's not like I'm freaking, you know, doing anything besides, you know, putting batteries in a fish and whatnot, because it's like I'm not talking for a little bit, so you see stuff that's like cut out. I mean, that's most likely why, just because I don't want to keep you guys here too long, like, you know what I mean. When my dad got me those C batteries, and when he said that I, you know, that he brought stuff from the other house and that I got the fish back and stuff, I was so excited. I was like, yay, I could test them, you know. So Cool Catfish, we're about to see you now. Let's see. Lovely Cool Catfish, not the rapper. He has his teeth, see. I really want to rap in Cool Catfish though, but here he is. Let's see. No, is the button not working? Oh my gosh, do I like have to push?
What are you looking at?
Yes, I do, and only his mouth works.
Got any worms?
I think it's probably because he hasn't been activated in so long, so look, it's literally, see?
And you think you got it bad?
Just like his mouth. Oh my gosh, his button is so hard. I wonder if his sensor works. His motors.
Come on, buddy. Help me get out of here.
I want to see something.
Excuse me. I must have eaten a bad worm. Don't look at me that way.
I'm waiting for it to, like, go back to the song, because
something smells fishy around here.
I want to see something with the tail.
You can tune a piano, but you can't tune a fish.
Okay. I wasn't sure for a second. Cool.
What's the matter? You've never seen a talking fish before?
His motors still work, obviously, for...
Holy mackerel!
You know.
I'm just here for the hell of it. Hey, drop me a line sometime. Pork, the other white meat.
yeah, that's cool catfish. So here's him. Whenever I get the parts back, I'm actually gonna go through the parts with you guys, because I think on this channel I actually I don't think I ever full-on went through all my parts with you guys, because like there's some stuff I know I said some stuff, but also, you know, I really need to start looking back on this stuff before I start recording, because I like keep I don't even know what I said anymore. I know that's the wrong thing. I'm having moments today, but I know I said the rocking fish parts, rocking river trout parts, and then there's that billy bass that I have where I accidentally ripped the wires. There's a story on that already. what else? Oh yeah, I talked about that billy bass junior that I had. And actually, believe it or not, that was actually my first ever singing fish. Like, ever officially owning it. You know, but the thing is with that one, I actually got it from Amazon, but the thing is, at the time, when this thing was on Amazon, like, it said that it was a Louis the largemouth bass, and I was like, oh my gosh, you know, because that was all around, like, when I first discovering more on singing fish, and then, like, freaking... Next thing that happens, you know, I got so excited when I saw Louis the largemouth bass on Amazon, and then, like, next thing that happens, it comes, and then it's that Big Mouth Billy Bass Jr. It's the, I believe we'd call it the German version. It basically looks a lot like a 15-year edition, which, because why not, we'll just do that next, right here. but yeah, so... It's saying, don't worry, be happy, and I will survive. But the thing with that is that it stopped moving. It wasn't moving anymore. But yeah, so, I don't know. I know I have some other stuff too. I believe. I don't know. Either way, you guys will see everything. So yeah. I really do want to, start collecting again and stuff too. Eventually, I plan to, so you'll see more videos at some point. I just don't know when I'm gonna be able to. I mean, maybe some stuff I could probably still get if possible. I'm not sure, but we'll see. I don't care. I'm like determined to actually do this, because I've been wanting to do it now again for a while, you know, since kind of before I officially announced that I was coming back to this channel and uploading animatronic videos. I mean, right now I can only do fish because that's like all I got. But in the future, I actually want to do some stuff like other than fish, so. But yeah, so this is the 15-year edition that you're about to witness. And I don't know. Okay, let's do it.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry.
Yay.
Be happy. Every life will have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now.
This one's sensor should still work, right? Let's see. Actually, here, hold up. What? Oh, never mind. Here, hold on. I just want to see. Just because I'm curious. Okay, cool. There we go.
At first I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along, and now
that slipped
I'm
out of my hand.
Back on the flag. Don't look surprised that I'm still singing, cause you know I have the knack. Can you believe what you see? That you can't believe it's me. Did you think for just 1 second you'd be back to look at me? I will survive. I will survive. I will survive. Hey, hey.
That's awesome. He still works perfectly. Everything's good with him. Oh, speaking of that Billy Bass Jr., by the way, it's weird how that thing just, like, all of a sudden just, like, quit moving on me. Because I remember, like, when it first came, though, although it was supposed to be Louie, but at the time I was younger, I didn't really give a crap. But, yeah, he worked perfectly at the time before. But then it just stopped moving. I don't even know what happened to it. It was weird. Ow, that, like, hurts my finger. Why? I honestly don't know. Alright, now we're gonna do Frankie. Frankie the fish from that McDonald's commercial. You know, this guy came perfectly working too. But I remember when I recorded him on this channel before, like, his head was moving, it's just not very well. And when I think about it now that I know better and whatnot, I think, to be honest, that it's a gear splitting problem, I believe, right? What up with this battery compartment, man? For real. He was working fine before the button. At least before, Wormary had him, like, out. Man. Okay, let's see if his sensor works. Hello? What the He's not wanting to work. What the heck? Why? Why, bro? Actually, I wonder if it has to do... These are all pushed in all the way, right? I feel stupid. What the hell? He's not wanting to turn on! I wonder if it has to do with this battery compartment, because, like, it's all kind of messed up. Am I tripping out, or is this... Damn, this is... I did not expect this. Yeah. With some of those little parts in there, it's like rusting. Because I know that when these were put away, I never, ever even left them with the batteries in. And I wouldn't want to do that anyway, because you don't want the, you know, like, the battery compartments to corrode or nothing like that and get all, ugh. Maybe I could clean it up. I'm waiting for at some point, like, if I were to, like, shut this camera off and something happens, you know, with this, like, as to where it's working when the camera's off, I'm just gonna be like, what the hell? So that kind of sucks. Anyway, so we got two more to test out here. Let's do the zombie fish, this guy. Last time when I tested him, or whatever, this guy actually, his, like, he came originally, I got him, I forgot where I got him at. I mean, I know I said it with the Billy Bones, which is sitting right here as well, but, oops. With this one and Billy Bones, I forgot where I got him now. Was it, like, Home Depot or something? I don't remember. But I know I said it in a video, because I made a video with these two together, and I don't even remember what I was saying. Like, I know I said where I got it and things like that, but I don't even remember where I got him now, because it's been so long. I remember he came perfectly working at first, but then his mouth broke on me, and I have no freaking clue as to how to fix that or anything, and I'm kind of scared to even attempt to, you know, do anything with him. I don't want to break him or nothing, but yeah, I don't know. Okay, well, here, and that goes for all these, but I still want to try it just because I've been curious for quite some time, and I want to try it just because why not. So, but anyway, let's just go. Why? Oh my god. Why? Oh wait, I know why. Probably because of that.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified.
See? Like, look.
I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong. And I learned how to get along.
What if it's
and
a gear phone?
Back on the flag. Don't look surprised.
It's cool though.
Singing,
like, look at all the colors.
You know I have the knack and you believe what you see. That you can't believe it's me. Did you think that just one second you'd be back to look at me? I will survive.
Okay, so that's that dude for you. But yeah, so like, bro. Yeah, his mouth is broken. As for this one, it's different because like, I know, you know, I'm pretty sure like with the gear motor and everything like that, it's all like more so inside his head. I don't know for this one. I mean, I'm pretty sure you'd have to take off a couple screws from here. There's three here. Now we're last but not least, but lovely Billy Bones. Newer version of Billy Bones. So, yeah, we're about to test this one now and see how this one's doing. I mean, these two are newer fish. I mean, I kind of figured that maybe they'd work okay. That one's tail is kind of loud. I don't remember. I don't think it was that loud in the other video. I'm not sure, but, you know, things happen, I guess, with these things. Here we go with this one. Let's see him.
On the day that I was born.
What? I wonder if it's trying. Cause it looks like it's trying. Oh well. Like what? Okay, cause I had to like... Really? Let's see if it works. Ooh. Oh, I think it's because it's been a minute.
What?
Yeah, if I do that, it's gonna start. What? His mouth needs to work absolutely fine, I don't know. What the frick, man? Oh my... Okay. Because isn't it like... When the... This... Is it for the Billy Bones though? Like... When the tail's like on the plaque or something? Unless it's just like the original Billy Bones with the RIP plaque. I have no idea. If any information I got, whatever I said... I don't know, like... I know a couple times I said like, correct me if I'm wrong. And obviously you just witnessed me get a little bit confused about some repair issue things. So obviously I got the typical idea of like how singing fish work and whatnot in a sense, at least for mech wise, if that makes sense. But as for the rest, I can't even think right now. I can't explain because I'm like trying to multitask here. But yeah, so I guess you could say for the most part, I mean, in a way with the typical singing fish, I do know kind of like how they work and how to fix them. Although I've never officially done it. I just know because like the videos and whatnot, but you're going to witness me do it for the first time in a video eventually. Because I want to attempt these things. I want to try these things. I've been wanting to try these things for quite some time now. And once I get the parts back, I'm going to go through them with you and everything and like talk more about all that and stuff. And I also want to try to attempt to fix a fish. I honestly might start with the belly bass because either that or a cool catfish. I'm not sure which one I want to start yet. And the other thing is, like, I don't know exactly how many parts I have. And some stuff, there's, like, a certain thing I kind of want to experiment with, if that makes sense. Like, I want to try to do something. And I'll talk more about everything in another video when I go through all the parts and stuff with you guys. And yeah, so, I mean, that's basically it for this video. You guys got to witness me test the fish after quite some time. And I hope that you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss a video. And yeah, so I'll try to make as many videos as I can with this stuff. I don't know if I could get any more at this time because of the matter of how much room is in my room specifically right now. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Like I said, try to make as many videos as I can. Man, I'm having issues talking. I'll see you guys in the next one, and we'll talk more about other stuff, okay? Deuces.